In many cases, the opportunity owner or somebody wants to be informed about the sign request. So who has been signing? What's the status? Was it signed? Was it rejected? If there are multiple signers, are they notified? Whatever. In our case, we want the opportunity owner to be notified for every status change, for every action that is taken on the sign request. Our opportunity owner in this case is Igor Stuiver, so let's add him to the sign request template. We have our data source on the opportunity. Let's go to the Sokol Builder. Let's add some fields on the owner. I add the owner ID. I follow the relationship towards the owner. Now I want the first name and the last name. First name and the last name. Now I also need the email address. There are a lot of email addresses, and I need the mobile number. Okay, all of these fields were now added. So I have the email address. Let's go like this. The owner email address. We have the first name, the last name, and the mobile number. And we also should have the owner ID. Yes, this is the owner ID. So we now have our data source. Let's add Igor Stuiver as the opportunity owner to our sign request template. I go to my sign request template. I edit this one. Go to the next screen and just add a receiver. The signature method is not of importance here. We don't want our receiver to sign, of course. The order is also not really of importance, but I'm just going to take number 2. And then I'm going to select the opportunity here. And on the opportunity, I'm just going to fill in the fields on the owner, the first name, the last name, the owner email address, the owner mobile phone, and the owner language. As indicated earlier, we can select a field for the language, but in our case, we'll just select Dutch. Okay, now we have added all of the information for our receiver. I'll just click the Add button. You see he's now assigned here. Go for Next, Submit, and my sign request template should be in order. We can double check. You can see now we have two stakeholders, one signer and one receiver. Let's take a look at our opportunity. When I click the button here, I would have the same email being sent out, the same sign request being created. Everything should be exactly the same, except I should also receive an email on the receiver and not only on the signing. And indeed, I have my email on the for the receiver right here. As you can see, that it says "Gelieve om op te volgen." That's Dutch for "Please follow up on this sign request." You can also see that the sign request is being created on the sign requests over here. So I'll just order them by created date. Let's take a look at the sign request, and I see that I have one signer one, and a receiver, Igor Stuiver. Okay, so this looks okay. I have now added a receiver.